Nango besi la koma fe mai ni
oya
oya oya bari ni ndo wa mai ri irari kamirango ndingihinguka nona nothing no jikirio gukira nyumba to ni korogete no nona ni ratuka ni ndo wa mai guria guria ugo ni koratuka ni ndo wa mai
e to thio guo kinya kuria mame guothe
Hello, auntie. Ni de ofu ni de kina ani
Ye digo kala akere yo
Eh hala ajira au
Mati apa mama mai na ko marabete ne luni la masaria
Ana korari ka deire deire.
Yeah.
contract na walikinya the rest kona tada kwa li napude
The lasting solution is to move these people from here. There are incidences that come maybe because of the rain, and they go. But for this one, there are a lot of activities which are going underground, which we don't know what's happening. And the more we keep people here, the more we put people in danger, whereby we find ourselves now having other issues whereby we have fatalities. But for the time being, people are very happy because of the administration, because of the locals, they have agreed to move. But the lasting solution for this issue of Keirathe, Getogo, and Kihendu, that is in Rwadia, the lasting solution is to relocate these people. And there's not a big land, it's around at most 30 acres, whereby we can see how His Excellency the President, His Excellency the Deputy President, can see how we can work it out. Because this is not an issue like Maimahio. Maimahio is an incident that was caused by water that had collected. This is an issue that is underground. When they were leaving this place, these cracks were not there. But now they are coming back after 2 days, they find other cracks. The houses have started moving. Therefore, we need to have a lasting solution for this area. And the lasting solution is to move these people from this area, where there's an epicenter of something that's going underground, which we don't understand. And geologists also, they are guessing. They are still guessing. We don't know what will happen when now the full cycle of the movement takes place.
Mina shukuru kwa leo sababu mheshimiwa wetu Peter Kihungi amekuja ametutembelea na tumemuomba aende kwa serikali kwa tutetee ili tupewe mahali pazuri penye tunaweza ita nyumbani. Kwa maana saa hizi tunakaa kwa shule ndio inafunguliwa na hatujui la kufanya.